up his leg in a straight line from his extended toe across through his skirt to the middle of his tummy. You'll see here he's got a triangle of hair missing. I think this is part of the Westie skin problem. You should be scissoring in a straight line across here, and you'll see from the scissors how much hair is actually missing. So from the last rib, I'll use the comb to show you the last rib, and this is the angle you should be scissoring.
Now whilst you're sitting this way, it's done in a very similar way to the other, the first front leg.
Remember here, we're only trimming around the foot. We'll do the side of the leg whilst he's stood up. Always stand the dog when you're going to trim this angle. Remember, his foot must be extended, only go as far as the middle of his tummy, leaving a deep triangle.